Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2023 Avon Lake High School Talent Show, sponsored by the Avon Lake City Schools and Student Council. We thank you for attending today's event and supporting Student Council's community give back efforts. Now, to get things started, here's your Masters of Ceremonies, AJ Wonsack and Adam Gento.
I'm a fireball.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the 2023 Talent Show. We're your hosts, AJ Wonsack.
And Adam Gento.
And boy, have we got a great show for you today.
Yeah, we do.
Adam, are you talented?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can whistle.
Let's see it. Yeah. Adam Gento, everybody.
Ooh, I actually brought something that I wanted to show you.
Oh, okay, what is it?
Well, I was on Craigslist the other day, as one does.
Yeah.
And I found this dude, and he was selling exotic instruments.
Exotic instruments.
Yeah, he had this collector's item that I just had to get.
All right, well.
Let me go get it.
Exotic instruments? I don't know. Are we all tired today? How are we doing? Exotic instruments, okay. Yeah.
It's not working.
Okay. Well, good job. Great purchase.
Thank you.
Adam Gento. Give it up for exotic instruments. Well, you just keep doing that, okay? Figure it out. But I'd like to introduce you all to our first act of the day, which is the Avon Lake High School Drumline. So everybody, give it up for them. Avon Lake Drumline, everybody. Woo! Adam, what are you doing in a wizard costume?
I'm about to open a business as a fortune teller.
Are you?
Yeah, but first, I gotta test out my powers.
Okay, wait, so you don't even know if you have powers?
No, but I'm sure I can read someone in the audience's mind.
Oh, no, I don't, no, Adam, I don't think that's a good idea.
No. Oh, no. Hey! Pick a number between 1 and 700. You got it? Is it 329? Oh, it works! Let me do one more time! Pick any color. You got it? You got one? Is it beige? Yeah!
Give me this. I'm trying this. Hold on. Alrighty, hold on. Who am I picking? Anybody? I bet I can tell you exactly what you're thinking. I'm gonna read your mind, okay? Think of anything, Daphne. Do you have something? All right. Is it that Dave Gurgis is about to come on stage and sing Eenie Meenie by Justin Bieber?
Yeah!
Give it up, everybody!
What's up, baby?
She's indecisive. She can't decide. She keeps on looking from left to right. Girl, come a bit closer. Look in my eyes. Searching is so wrong. You seem like the type to love him and leave him and disappear right after this song. So give me the night to show you, hold you. Don't leave me out here dancing alone. You can't make up your mind. Please don't waste my time. Not trying to rewind, wine. I wish our hearts could come together as one. Cause Shardy is a eeny, meeny, miny, mo lover. 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 Oh, let me tell you what you're missing. Paradise, with me you're winning, girl. You don't have to roll the dice. Tell me what you're really here for. Them other guys, I can see right through you. You seem like the type to love them and leave them and disappear right after the song. So give me the night to show you, hold you. Don't leave me out here dancing alone. Can't make up your mind. Please don't waste my time. Not trying to rewind, wine. I wish our hearts could come together as one. A shardy is a eeny, meeny, miny, mo lover. 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 Oh, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a bad chick by her toe. If she holla, if she holla, let her go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a bad chick by her toe. If she holla, let her. Shardy is a eeny, meeny, miny, mo lover. 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 You can't make up your mind. Please don't waste my time. I'm not trying to rewind, wine. I wish our hearts could come together. together as one. Cause Shardy is a eeny, meeny, miny, mo lover. 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 Oh.
That was truly pretty, that was really good. But, you know, Adam, while I love Justin Bieber so much, you know what else I love?
What?
A lot. The violin.
I love the violin.
Everything about it.
The woodwork.
The woodwork. Oh.
I love how it can go, but it can also go, bing.
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 Bing. Everybody do it. Bing.
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 Yeah.
Well, we actually have a really talented violin player here today.
No way.
Everyone give it up for Kai Deasy. We talked about this. I was going to be the one to come out and dance in front of everyone.
Okay. No, Adam. Believe me, I think people had enough of your piano show earlier, so I think we're good with you.
Well, I'm not leaving.
Well, that's funny because I'm not leaving either.
Well, I think we both know what that means.
What?
Dance battle!
Woo! Cue up the music, cue up the music. You want to go? Team is about to come on, and they're about to go to states. They're way more qualified to dance in front of people than we are, so I think I should catch my breath. Then I think We should give them a hand. Because they're about to come on stage. Give it up for this team, okay. Loves.
That was quite spectacular, isn't it?
Cheerio.
Can you tell what we're doing?
We're doing impressions.
Impressions.
Adam, do you have any good impressions?
Oh, I have a good one. I have a good one. Guess. Yes, I do theater.
Yeah. It's me, isn't it?
Yep.
Okay, yeah. Okay, well, it's fine, because I got one, too, so.
I do hockey, number 76, and I have a really deep voice.
That's me.
That's you.
Well, we're really bad at doing impressions, but we've got someone here who's actually really good at it.
Everybody, give it up for Jeremy Cipolla.
Why, hello, everyone. So, this is a little presentation I have created called The Life of Jeremy Cipolla, a story in song. And now I wait for my music to start. Just take in the atmosphere. Just
Feel it.
Strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other frog. Gosh, I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. I'm never gonna give you up. No, I'm never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. No, Michelle, I'm never gonna say goodbye.
I'm never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
We've known each other for so long. Yeah, your heart's been aching, Peter, but you're too shy to say it.
Yeah, inside we both know what's been going on, Loish. Yeah, you know the game and we're gonna play it.
And if you ask me how I'm feeling, Brian, don't tell me you're too blind to see my cool whip.
Never gonna give you up, Karen. No, I'm never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Oh, never gonna make you cry. Oh no, I'm never gonna say goodbye, SpongeBob.
Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
Never gonna run around and desert you, Krabs.
Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye, da.
Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you, SpongeBob.
Give you up. Give you up.
Mort, I'm never gonna give. I'm never gonna give you, Mort.
Give you up.
Mort, I'm never gonna give. Never gonna give.
Give you up.
We've known each other for so long. Wahoo! Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Inside, we both know what's been going on. Oh, you know the game and we're gonna play it. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand.
I'm running a little early, my bad. Never gonna give you up. Michelle, no, I'm never gonna let you down.
Never gonna run around and question you, Jimmy's mom.
Never gonna make you cry. Oh, I'm never gonna say goodbye. Gorse, never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Yuck.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
Mort, I am going to run around and desert you. I'm going to do it.
Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye.
Mort, I swear I'm going to tell a lie and I'm going to hurt you. Never gonna give you up. No, Michelle, I'm never gonna let you down.
Never gonna run around and desert you.
I'm never gonna make you cry. I'm never gonna say goodbye, huh? Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you, Jimmy's mom. So do any of you have a croissant? Because I kind of want a croissant.
Thank you, thank you. That was spectacular. I really don't know how he does it.
That was awesome.
I guess we'll just have to keep being the fine Englishmen we are.
Tally-ho!
Shall we go to the trolley, fetch some crumpets?
We shall.
Good heavens.
Cheerio!
But before we do, let's welcome our next performer, Dylan Missile, who will be playing Linus and Lucy on the piano.
Woo!
Thank you.
did not agree to this.
Adam, you're fine.
I don't know, AJ.
Look, Miss Frank had a matching dress set backstage. Of course we're gonna wear it.
Okay.
You can do it. You can do it. Take a breath. Just, you know, count to 10. Yeah, all right, you got it. All right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yep, you got it. See, you did it. Oh, and you have a little one, too. I forgot mine. Well, hey, we all want to really thank you for coming out and seeing the show today. And we know a lot of people skipped, along with the acts who performed today. We all appreciate it. So can we all give everybody a round of applause?
Absolutely. Before our last act comes on stage, we'd like to invite you all to go onto Google Classroom and vote for your favorite act today. The winner will be announced at the end, and it should be the first thing on the stream of your classroom.
Mm-hmm. And I'll give you a little bit to do that. Doom, 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 doom.
Rock, paper, scissors?
Rock, paper, scissors? Rock, you want to do rock, paper, scissors? Let's do it.
I'll go for it.
Alrighty. I'm going to beat you. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. All right. Oh. Hi. Alrighty, now we've got one last act, and we'd really love to tell you who it is, but we can't. So I guess we're gonna have to watch. So let's just give it a round of applause.
Thank you.
So once again, everybody, thank you for coming out for the Avon Lake High School Talent Show. Don't forget to vote for your top two favorite acts on Google Classroom. All of the performances you've seen today can be selected as your favorite. So after we announce the winner, you can exit the pack and please head to your eighth period class. So Mrs. Kozar is gonna come down and give us the winner sometime. So, here we are. Drum roll, everybody. Drum roll, I need louder. Louder. All right.
The winner is Jeremy Cipolla.
Everybody, thank you for coming out. We'll see you guys later. We're your hosts, AJ Wontek.
And Adam Gento.
And we will see you around.